So I think that we better like diversify ourselves. We take individual responsibilities and then
Individual.
move ahead. So just in
Okay.
case, we actually learned a lot of things from this lockdown.
Hmm.
So in case there's a one source of income which dries up, at least we need to have a parallel stream that is
Parallel
working.
streams of income too.
Yes. So FMCG is one thing that, come what may, at least people will feed themselves. So that is
Right.
how it is.
In FMCG, what exactly is the plan? I think you mentioned
Readymix,
about.
instant foods, readymix. We are getting into blended spices,
Okay.
exotic spices. This is the portfolio as of now, but we'll be slowly expanding our footprint in that also. We'll be starting
Okay.
manufacturing of condiments and sauces also. So that would be done
Okay.
in Gujarat near
Okay.
Valsad. We have
Okay.
identified a place, we have identified the vendor again in that case, but that would probably now happen only after March, nothing before that.
Nothing before that.
No, not at all possible now. Because our sources of funds have totally dried up now.
I
So in
understand.
case you are going in for a contract manufacturing, you have to at least place an order worth, say, about 10 lakhs, 15 lakhs, 20 lakhs, whatever. Unless and until you place an order of that volume, nobody is going to manufacture and give you the product.
True,
So
true.
that is not going to happen now. Unless and until we recover our basic investment that is stuck since February. Or to be precise, I would say last December onwards, we haven't received our money, the funds.
Okay, so
Actually, things were
almost one
becoming very,
year.
yes, almost around over here. So unless until that money comes in, nothing's going to move ahead now. We're just waiting for it. Once that comes in, we pitch in fresh investment and start again.
So the money is stuck with your earlier, I mean, the
Earlier,
clients, earlier
clients,
clients.
clients.
Okay.
Clients as well as
Okay.
suppliers. But
Suppliers
then
and.
laborers had taken some advances and then they fled off to their native villages. They've not yet come back. So that money is also fair amount of money. So that is only against advances that they have taken. So once they come in, they start working, only then that can be liquidated. They are obviously not going to refund you that money.
True.
So that is again a major chunk of amount.
So I think this 6 to 8 months has been very challenging because of COVID,
Very,
and of course, the post-COVID will be again a different market.
different challenge, yes,
Different
obviously.
challenges, okay. So since
Exactly.
you are planning to enter into FMCG, so you have any domain expertise about it?
My in-laws actually have a good amount, fair amount of knowledge.
Okay.
Rekha's parents, they are
Okay.
basically from a trading family,
Okay.
and they have a lot of knowledge about it. Her cousins, they are basically into FMCG. They are dealing into blended spices, and a few of them have their own wholesale shops at Market Yard. So I'd be always wanting to consult them before taking any steps further. As well as technically, they'll be helping out with the say about the basic steps that involved regarding import or export, whatever it is. So yes, I have a fair amount of backup in that sense.
Okay. Superb,
And
superb.
there's one more cousin who's based at Vashi Anaj Mandi Grain Market. So he also has a fair amount of knowledge about things. Also, we have some friends and associates who are farmers who are having farming background. Based at Latur and Osmanabad. So that is again going to be a huge amount of help. So that is,
Fantastic.
yes.
So anyways, I guess you guys are Agrawals, so Marwadi
Yes.
family. So you belong to business families.
Yes.
That's a very big value addition, you know, because that
Right,
is
right.
something a big challenge in other communities which we have
Absolutely.
observed. Even I'm a Maharashtrian, so I know, like,
Okay.
you know, it takes a lot of it is a lot of challenging to, you know, deal with the family pressures and then
Exactly.
continue your business. So that's a
Yes.
good sign. I mean, we
Right.
learn from you guys actually. Superb,
Thank you.
superb. So now, currently, Shiv, what are your current challenges? I mean, what do you think? What
As of
exactly are the
now,
problems?
the things have to move. That's the biggest challenge. We're still crawling, actually. We are on our knees. Things are not moving. Things are not moving. We
Things
are
are
not
not
getting
moving.
permissions. We are not getting labor. The permissions have to start coming in from the client's end that we can resume our work, we can start our productions, we can start supplies. So that is not yet happening. So that is a major hitch. Second major hitch is the transport, the logistics part, which is still not up to the mark. And whatever vendors we have as far as logistics go, they are charging around twice the amount. So earlier, the product which was, so for example, if I was paying around, say, about 9,000 rupees a ton, I'm paying far more amount for that. So that is again, depleting my profits. As well as customer awareness has taken to a different level. They are
Different
asking for,
levels.
yes. So, I mean, whatever the products we were manufacturing earlier or trading into earlier, that has totally gone bonkers now. They are not asking for it. So again, that R&D has come into the picture. We again have to develop, we have to reinvent and then enter the market. So that is happening everywhere, be it any product. People are not readily buying into stuff. Be it anything.
True. Because people are holding the money now. First of all, there is one category of job going people. So many of them, they have lost the jobs.
Yes.
And some of them, those who have the jobs, they are somehow facing the salary cut issue or salary delays. And then there are some people who have everything good, but then because of the negativity in the market, they are somehow, you know, holding the cash, using it only for the essentials because the future is uncertain.
Exactly.
Anyways, the future is always uncertain. It's not because of COVID or something.
Right.
The reality is future is always uncertain. But now because of this COVID, people are taking it in a very, very different manner. I mean,
true.
So it's a lot of this time people have realized the uncertainties.
Yes. This is a global recession this time.
Everybody is facing. But then there are some industries where, you know, some industries are booming, some industries are making good profits. If you see the into high-tech industries are still doing good. Education industry, especially, which is converted into technology like Byju's and Whitehead Junior. So these people are doing amazing. I mean, they are actually banging this opportunity. So any crisis is usually, you know, crisis for some people and it is an opportunity for some people.
Exactly.
So even people like us, I mean, we were into, you know, our training and coaching. So even for us, now it's a better time because now we can reach out to many people across globe and people have now started realizing the value of having mentorship or the value of having, you know, someone on board with whom you can discuss. So there are some industries. I mean, of course, healthcare mein toh kaafi opportunities hai.
Exactly. But again, it matters, sir, ki aapke paas kitna cash pile pada hai. If you're burning cash or if you don't have cash, you're not able to stand anywhere.
Absolutely.
So you're talking about Byju's, you're talking about Reliance, or you're talking about Tata's.
They have the
sitting
fund.
On huge stock
huge, fund. Huge fund.
So only then in that case they can expand. Otherwise, it's not possible to expand as of now.
Absolutely. So if we just if we just don't compare with them, so people like us, we need to have only one strategy now. That is how to take the breath. Just we need to keep breathing. Survival is the only strategy which we should focus at least till I think next March 21 or I don't know. I mean, even I'm not that expert to share
keep
anything on
about
it.
About the water.
Nobody knows actually. The problem is nobody knows when the vaccine is going to come, how it is going to change. But now people have started accepting corona as a normal virus. And now people are going out. At least jo lockdown wala situation tha na, aaj se 4-5 mahine pehle, wo toh change ho gaya hai kaafi.
But sir, the government policies are still not changed. Jo lockdown ke samay jo policy tha, wohi abhi bhi implement kar rahe hain. I think they are much more dependent on babus rather than, professional healthcare people. And that's why they are still implementing those age-old policies, which is creating a lot of hurdles.
Lot of hurdles, actually.
Yes. They need to refer to proper people, proper technical people who are aware about the things, who know how to handle the situation. Only then things will improve. Otherwise, if lockdown le leke, and you know...
Lockdown was never a solution, actually.
They are just strangling common people, nothing else.
See, it's a... Aur kya hai, high level pe political bhi bahut sare isme mix-up ho gaya hai.
Yes.
And even politicians are also trying to bank this opportunity. Lot of them, they are actually encashing this opportunity.
Right.
Kaafi kuch chal raha hai. Matlab, this is probably the most complex time we would have seen in our, I mean, in last my 40 years of life, I have seen for the first time. This is very complicated. But that's how it is.
So it just matters as to how smart you make the moves. That's it.
True. So see, there are two sides. One is, as you said rightly, either you have a good fund, big fund. If you have a big fund, then you can keep expanding. But if you don't have a fund, then you need to go into extreme cost-cutting strategy. You need to go extreme aggressive sales and marketing strategy. And that's how you need to somehow survive. In fact, in our case also, we changed the entire model. I mean, mera team tha 7-8 logo ka, fir wo 5 logo ka hua. March, April, mein jaisi lockdown hua, we were just 3 people. And now I'm just managing with Praneet and my wife also supports. There are a couple of volunteers who also support.
Right.
Of course, the community is there to support all the people. Just manager se us din, I think, aap us webinar mein honge, toh maine bataya tha, kuch log humare community ke part hai bhi.
Exactly.
Those who join our training programs or my one-on-one mentoring. But otherwise, team-wise, we have changed the model. ऑफिस वाइज मैंने आई थिंक 3 महीने मेरे ऑफिस को रिटेन किया, उसके बाद आई टुक अ कॉल. Unfortunately, I felt that okay, my work, at least I can do it work from home. So then now there is no office cost and there is only one employee cost. Of course, the software's cost are there, Zoom and Facebook and everything.
But it is
still manageable. I mean, it is still good. And I can see at least next 1 year, we can survive. I mean, good way.
Agreed. पूरी दुनिया कर रही है, we are no different. Everybody is doing it.
Yes.
So there's no guilt about it.
No guilt about it, yes. नहीं, but there are some people who are not able to take call. मतलब ये calls कुछ लोगों ने काफी fast लिए. Somebody took this call at in the month of March. Somebody took the call in the month of May. Some people are still holding. I mean, they are still not able, क्योंकि बहुत लोग wait कर रहे हैं vaccine का या फिर market change होने का, which is not a good strategy. I mean, which is not recommended. This is the time you आपको दो चीजों पे ये सोचना है कि खर्चा कैसे कम से कम से कम से कम किया जाए. अगर of course आपके पास fund नहीं है तो लेके मार्च तक बस सर्वाइव कैसे होते आएगा और कैसे उसमें कैसे पूरी तरह, क्योंकि होता क्या है किसी बिजनेस एक्चुअली डिमांड्स यू टू चेंज एज अ पर्सन एंड दिस अनसर्टेनिटीज ऑल्सो पुश यू टू चेंज. अब की बार जो ये अनसर्टेनिटीज आ गई है, इसके वजह से आपको चेंज होने का स्पीड बहुत ज्यादा होना चाहिए.
Right.
So even I have this regret कि मैंने मेरा ऑफिस 2 महीने के बाद छोड़ा. I wish I would have left completely in, let's say, 1st April. There are people. Some people took it very fast. Now think about those who have analyzed के मास्क बनाने वाले ने, जिन्होंने भी जो पहले टाइम पे बनाए थे, मतलब मार्च अप्रैल मई के टाइम. They were the, you know, early moving. That is very, very much required. We should be able to estimate the future, not the present.
Right.
So that's how it is. But anyways, that's the reality.
You need to be agile and adapt to change.
You need to be agile. Yes.
Right.
You need to be agile.
So any delay is going to cost you money.
yes. Absolutely. So Shiv, so what are your plans now? How you are gonna look at the things in next 6 months, 1 year, 2 years? What is the vision?
अभी तो बस वही है कि पहले export and import I need to concentrate on that. उसमें भी मेरा पैसा फंस चुका है. I need to get out of that. And जो मेरे पास stock वगैरह पड़ा है, काफी सारा stock पड़ा हुआ है, वो liquidate करना है so that the money monetizes, the amount monetizes, and then probably see anything March तक तो I don't think anything major is going to happen. So initially the liquidity matters the most, paying EMIs on time matters the most. I need to offset my interest burden to a major extent, and then probably look forward after March, after the closing. Abhi anyways the compliances have started coming in, the government notices have started shooting up. जो भी आपका कंपनी का compliances है, आपका audits है, MGD and all that stuff, everything they have started releasing the dates. तो उसमें भी अभी एक महीना निकल ही जाएगा. Then आपका बाकी का जो banking वगैरह issues है वो सब clear करना है, because we had opted for a moratorium for a couple of months. So that is again coupled up with a huge amount
of interest.
So I'm trying to sort out that also. The government has come in with a restructuring scheme for MSMEs and SMEs. So I'm trying to work a way out. So that is again involving a lot of meetings, lot of calls, lot of conferences happening, but still nothing has come out yet. There's nothing concrete happening on it.
Concrete नहीं हो रहा है.
Yes. So we are just trying to, you know, cut the edges. That's it. कि अगर interest समझो आपका burden 25,000, 30,000 महीने का जा रहा है, 40,000 जा रहा है. We are trying to get it down to say about 10,000, 12,000. Whatever that can be serviced. We don't want to default on anything, but the thing is we want to keep on servicing the amount. Be it minimum or be it somewhere in between. That's it. So that is the most essential part. Because if abhi hum collapse ho gaye na, we won't be able to raise again. Rise
no,
again.
No. Then it would be very difficult.
Nahin. The banks will definitely withdraw their hands. And we survive only on banks. Believe me, we survive on banks. Kabhi bhi koi project aata hai, you need a LC, you need a bank guarantee, you need bill discounting. Everything comes into the picture. So we cannot... basically spoil our relations with them.
And as far as I understand, in regards to your FMCG, there is zero sale because the things have not started moving.
Documentation is still pending.
Abhi to kuch bhi nahi. Aur jo aapka existing hai, usme bhi kuch revenue nahi hai.
Abhi dekhiye, October se we started getting some feelers from our clients that the things would happen. But abhi tak we are just on the paperwork stage. Nothing else apart from that. We are just taking measurements. We are working out on the design part. We are working out on the costing part. And again, wohi phona phoni chal rahi hai ki you reduce this cost, you increase this thing. This will be free of cost. Don't add transport to it, or you know, a number of things that come into the picture. Just you know, having discussions. That's it.
Zero revenue, can we say?
Zero. Since March, we are on zero.
Okay, almost 7 months.
17th March, I clearly remember, we shut down our offices and godowns. 1st of October, we started operating.
Okay.
1st of October. Tab tak ghar pe baithe hue the. We are just you know, making calls, talking to our clients. That's it. That was again a goodwill gesture. Nothing apart from that. Your clients or your vendors or your suppliers, that's it. Because we are predominantly based on labor. We are predominantly based on working premises requirement. We require three-phase power and all that stuff. So everything was shut down, actually. The labors were not coming in. We were not able to comply with the government regulations regarding the COVID-19 instructions. That they have to sanitize every hour. They have to have masks. You cannot work with a mask.
That's not practical.
That's not practical. So the labors were not willing to come again. We couldn't house them in their labor camps. So there were a lot of things coming up. So 1st of October, around 7 days back, we started, you know, getting back. We started slowly, you know, putting our nose above the water. That's it.
You guys are 100% sure that you don't want to get back to jobs by any chance?
No.
Okay.
No way. Okay. We won't be able to suffice.
Okay. So that's for sure. 100% करना है तो business में ही कुछ ना कुछ करना है.
Sir, 2.5-3 lakh रुपए मुझे महीने का कोई नहीं देगा जो मेरा अभी फिलहाल.
No way.
और आज के situation में कोई नहीं देगा. So that doesn't make sense.
नहीं, but वो 2.5-3 lakh अभी तो stuck हो गया ना, मतलब अभी वो नहीं बन पा रहा है.
अभी तो बन नहीं पा रहा, but we are still, you know, मैं आपसे वही कह रहा हूँ कि हम लोग थोड़ा थोड़ा बात, we are talking with banks, we are trying to reduce the principal amount, we are trying to reduce the interest amount, the interest burden. जो हम पहले 3 lakh सर्विस करते थे, we have come down to around 2 lakh rupees now. But ऐसा नहीं है कि हमने totally बंद कर दिया है. August तक हमें थोड़ा बहुत, मैं agree करता हूँ, we got some support from the bank, but it was not an entire support.
No, that was not at all a very good support.
That was just, you know, kind of a feeler that came in from the government. That's it.
And there are no employees or there are no other liabilities. No?
We have contractual, only contractual as of now. We had staff earlier, but then we asked them to leave.
Okay. And aapka jo godown vagera hai, fir iska, matlab there is
iska
a rent?
Or... Yes, obviously, the rent is involved. How we deferred the rent by 3 months. This is 40,000, where I'm standing.
40,000. Okay. And you have that Mumbai wala thing as well, na? Dadar mein jo hai?
I require that place. Because unless until I have a registered place, I cannot start my exam business. I need a registered premises for that.
Okay. So monthly on average lakh rupee aapka liability hai abhi?
Aram se. 2 lakh to hai, sir.
2 lakh to hai. Okay.
Aankh band karke 2 lakh. I just calculated on the 5th of October, 3 days back. 2 lakh rupee ja raha hai.
Okay. That's quite challenging. But let's. I appreciate your spirit and I appreciate your commitment. Ki karna hai to business hi karna hai. And then you are looking for the different ways. I'm sure you are gonna definitely overcome this. और धीरे धीरे करके आप इसको भी सॉल्व करोगे, जैसे आई थिंक 16 इयर्स में भी काफी चैलेंजेस आए होंगे
सर. 2008 जो इतना बुरा हाल था, दिस इज काइंड ऑफ द सेम थिंग.
दिस इज सिमिलर.
Similar. वेरी मच सिमिलर. इन फैक्ट अ लिटिल बिट ऑन अ हायर एंड, बट 2008 2009 वर द सेम थिंग. सेम थिंग इट हैपेंड इन 2008 2009.
एक्चुअली हिस्ट्री रिपीट होता है थोड़ा. Somewhere around 10 साल के बाद, the similar thing.
Whenever the market gets saturated, sir, whenever the market is saturated, this is gonna rebound. ये होने ही वाला है.
ये होने ही वाला है टू.
जैसे
आई एम श्योर, आई एम श्योर यू आर गोना डेफिनेटली ओवरकम इट, डेफिनेटली ओवरकम इट.
I will do
yes,
that.
definitely. And Shiv, I think the other day in webinar, I think we have shared about our training program.
But yes,
that
yes,
is
yes.
Absolutely. I understand you are already in a business from last so right. many years. That is for early stage people. But apart from okay. that, I also work with some of the people like you on one-to-one basis,
right.
kind of consulting and mentoring.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll just give you a small idea about it. It's a 3 months thing. Every 10 mm-hmm. days, we have a one-on-one sessions.
Okay.
And just you know, as a consulting, as you understand, consulting
right.
and mentoring.
Mm-hmm.
So mm-hmm. whatever you know, your problems, whatever your challenges, whatever your ideas, you actually mm-hmm. evaluate with me. So mm-hmm. I give my perspective based on you know my expertise or whatever you know I have learned as a business. So okay. I basically coach you. I basically mentor you on one-on-one basis in
right,
regards
right.
to your sales, marketing, in regards to your funds, mm-hmm. because this is the crucial area, sales, and
exactly.
because it's all about money.
So
how to you know take wiser decision. Of course you,
exactly.
you guys are Marwadi, so I think हम तो आपको नहीं पढ़ा सिखा सकते.
नहीं नहीं ऐसा कुछ बात नहीं. No yeah. age to learning. There's no age.
Yes. So वो एक way है जिसमें I mean of course we can you know work together.
Mm-hmm.
But I understand you need to take that call. बहुत
yes.
कम you know selected professional entrepreneurs के साथ ही we work
mm-hmm.
because it's about the portfolio where you know we also want to create the success stories.
Right.
So ऐसा होता है मतलब हर मंथ में 10-10 दिन के बाद we have a one-on-one session.
Okay. Okay.
And we brainstorm actually, we discuss. So I work as a partner with you without taking
okay.
any stake or any equity or any profit share. I am like your partner because
exactly.
most of the time people like you जो individual founders है या business owners है वो सारे decision खुद के हिसाब से लेते हैं.
Right. Right.
तो 80% time right होता है लेकिन 20% में कुछ भी वो decisions गलत हो जाती है तो काफी गुफ अप हो जाता है in
yes,
terms of
yes.
sales हो या फिर funds हो या फिर टीम रिलेटेड हो कोई भी रिलेटेड हो बिकॉज बिजनेस में डिसीजंस आर क्रिएटिंग योर जर्नी एक्चुअली जो भी आपका ट्रैजेक्टरी है जो भी आपका जर्नी है वो डिसीजंस के बेसिस पर ही हो रहा है
exactly.
एक दो गलत डिसीजन हो जाए और फिर देन यू वोंट बी एबल टू सर्वाइव डिसीजंस में आई प्ले अ रोल ऑफ अ सारथी दैट्स द रीजन वी कॉल योर सारथी
योर सारथी यस
या या सो इट्स लाइक द रिलेशन ऑफ अर्जुन एंड कृष्णा
ओके
सो दैट्स अ 3 months थिंग यू गेट यूजुअली 9 to 10 मीटिंग्स बट अपार्ट फ्रॉम मीटिंग्स जितना भी हमारा नेटवर्क है यू नो नेटवर्क ऑफ एंटरप्रेन्योर्स इन्वेस्टर्स हमारे जो भी सेल्स मार्केटिंग में जो भी आपको सपोर्ट लगता है तो मेरी टीम प्रणीत आपको उसमें हेल्प भी करती है मतलब गाइडेंस एक पार्ट है लेकिन यू बिकम पार्ट ऑफ द फैमिली हर 15 दिन में हम लोग यू नो मतलब अपार्ट फ्रॉम योर सेशंस हर 15 दिन में हम लोग हमारे अपने लोग की मीटिंग होती है जिसमें सारे आपके जैसे मेरे मेंटीज स्टूडेंट्स एक साथ आते हैं एक दूसरे को सपोर्ट करते हैं तो
okay.
कुछ ना कुछ कड़ी वहां पर निकल जाती है मतलब कुछ ना कुछ कनेक्शन बोलो या कुछ ना कुछ नेटवर्क बोलो एंड एवरीवन सपोर्ट ईच अदर तो हर अल्टरनेट
right.
सैटरडे को हम सारे लोग मिलते हैं दैट्स अ नॉट फॉर प्रॉफिट थिंग बट ओनली फॉर अवर मेंटीज अवर स्टूडेंट्स इट्स अ क्लोज ग्रुप मीटिंग बट आपके प्रोग्राम में आपको अराउंड 10 सेशंस मिलते हैं मेरे साथ वन
ठीक है ठीक है
and apart from that you get all the other services I mean you get my 2 books and you know everything so I don't want
right.
to pitch this product to you because
no,
you are
no, no.
already a mature experienced person so I'm just
yes.
giving you information
okay.
but overall you become part of the family and I become mm-hmm. your mentor or a coach or a we call it founder's friend matlab
okay.
I play a role of a friend where you can discuss you can brainstorm
okay.
and of course whatever I can guide from my side that absolutely helps so currently
okay.
we are working with couple of such people you know Pradeep aapko kuch details chahiye to you
Thick
can
hai.
Anyways, take the details.
Sure.
The only part is the charges. ये थोड़ा premium side में जाता है हमारा.
Around
45K. Yes. 45K for 3 months. So मोटा मोटा 4,500 रुपए per session मिलता है आपको.
Okay.
लगता है वो charge.
Mm-hmm.
But then
okay.
we are very flexible because ये COVID-19 में हम लोगों ने भी काफी उसपे सोचा है कि since
okay.
we all are in the same boat, so we have
exactly.
to somehow support.
Right.
But then why we charge? Because you understand when you put money, you become more serious. तो आपके परफॉर्मेंस को लेके आपके इसको लेके आई विल बी एक्चुअली क्वेश्चनिंग यू आई विल बी एक्चुअली गाइडिंग यू तो दैट विल बी अ मोर सीरियस गेम
राइट राइट
और कुछ फाउंडर्स के साथ 3 महीने के बाद फिर हम एक्सटेंड भी करते हैं डिपेंडिंग ऑन यू नो
राइट
सो थिंक अबाउट इट
एंड श्योर श्योर श्योर
या या
गिव मी सम टाइम अबाउट इट जस्ट लेट मी सॉर्ट आउट द बेसिक थिंग्स व्हिच आई एम करंटली ऑक्यूपाइड विद सो वंस आई एम आउट ऑफ दिस देन वी कैन डेफिनेटली टेक अ कॉल ओवर दिस
डेफिनेटली डेफिनेटली टेक योर कॉल एंड फील फ्री फॉर एनी हेल्प एनी अदर हेल्प आल्सो नीड even if you don't want to get into this program but
mm-hmm.
always feel that we are always there
thank you very
because
much
because it's a challenging time so kabhi akela mehsoos nahi karna hai lonely mehsoos nahi karna hai
हैंडहेल्डिंग सभी का करना पड़ेगा.
यस यस
व्हाट हैपेंस इज इन बिजनेस आई हैव लर्नड, आई मीन द मोर रीच यू हैव द मोर सपोर्ट यू हैव यू कैन स्टे स्ट्रॉन्गर.
Absolutely.
आप अकेले रहोगे तो
कुछ मोरल सपोर्ट जो होता है ना अपना मोरल, ये सबसे बड़ा होता है बिकॉज़ एवरीथिंग इज हैपनिंग ओवर हियर.
एग्जैक्टली.
और अगर माइंडसेट पॉजिटिव है और कहीं ना कहीं हमको लगता है कि चलो है मेरे साथ कोई है,
yes.
तो हम लोग काफी अच्छे वे में आगे लेते हैं. सो इसलिए आपको, मैं हूँ आपके साथ, सो नेवर वरी अबाउट इट.
नेवर नेवर सर, आई वुड. ऑल
राइट, चलो देन, थैंक्स फॉर योर टाइम एंड लेट अस नो, है ना.
श्योर सर, श्योर, थैंक यू,
टेक केयर, बाय बाय,
गुड डे.